In 2013, there were a few British science fiction movies that had alternate laws of physics, but I'm sorry I couldn't find any specific ones where something bad happens whenever the main male and female protagonists are in close proximity. However, I can recommend five British science fiction movies from 2013, The World's End, Trance, Welcome to the Punch, How I Live Now, and The Machine.